It was my privilege to have Manley join the Masonic ranks and have him join in San Francisco. And then when I became Grand Commander of the Scottish Rite, I had the privilege of signing papers for him to be admitted into our ranks. I also nominated him for election to the Knight Commander of the Court of Honor, and then later to become a member of the 33rd degree, and then just recently, within the past 5 years, as recipient of the highest award any Masonic body can make, which was the Grand Cross, which was conferred in ceremonies at Los Angeles. His great friend, Burl Ives, was there, and Burl had received an honor also. So the two of them were just in rhapsody between themselves to be so honored by this huge crowd and given the opportunity to express a few words. I think of Manley also as a man who truly exemplifies the few words that mean that you follow in the footsteps of those that go before you, because he has left his footsteps for other people, and even his most recent great interest of a scholastic form of home study shows and testifies to his ability to foresee, to look into the future.